600 hours UTC on 14.250 megahertz and 21.250 megahertz, plus or minus for interference. Any urgent message beyond the specified
square miles in the Indian Ocean. Some of the islands are described geologically as granite, while others are semi-tropical coral islands and atolls. The largest island is Mahé, with Victoria as the capital city. Two other major islands are Praslin and Ladig. ceremony was staged a few days later on October 7th. Programming beamed into East Africa was progressively transferred from BBC Cyprus to this new station in the Seychelles.
At 13:55 UTC in English, a man with a mailbag program. Poor reception. 11890 kilohertz, the Philippines, Vatican Radio. Heard at 13:58, repeating the interval signal and off at 1400. 1,435 kilohertz. Also from KSDA, 1600 to 1630 UTC. In English to India on 1186. A DX program, and I imagine that means a DX listening session, and at 1900 hours, the EDXC banquet. Then on Sunday, the 21st of September,
and pleasantries, and just have a good time over a weekend.
Probably most of us have given up trying to apologize or even explain ourselves to our spouses and kids. But here at the fest, we're surrounded by people who share our
there was a difference of 207,452, an error of approximately 0.07%. Thus, if WWV is transmitting on exactly 10,000 kilohertz, then the exact wavelength would be